Hey kids, today, let's talk about something very important. You might have heard about a holiday called Halloween, but did you know that not everyone thinks it's a good idea to celebrate it? Let's find out why. Halloween is all about spooky stuff like ghosts, witches, and scary monsters. But as Christians, we believe in Jesus and things that are good and true. Jesus teaches us to focus on love, kindness, and light. So, it's a bit odd to celebrate something that's all about fear and darkness, right? You see, Halloween has roots in old traditions that were not very nice. Long ago, people believed that on Halloween, spirits and ghosts would come out. They would even dress up in scary costumes to trick the spirits. But we know that God protects us, and we don't need to be scared of such things. Another reason is that Halloween often includes things that can be harmful. Some games and movies can be really scary and give us bad dreams. And what about all that candy? It might taste good, but too much candy is not good for our health. God wants us to fill our hearts and minds with things that are pure and lovely. Philippians 4:8 says, "Whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, think about such things." Halloween doesn't really fit into that, does it? So, what can we do instead? There are so many fun and positive ways to celebrate during this time of year. How about having a fall festival with your friends? You can play games, carve pumpkins, and enjoy yummy treats that are good for you. Or maybe a Bible story night where you dress up as your favorite Bible characters. Remember, kids, it's okay to be different and make choices that honor God. Choosing not to celebrate Halloween is a way to show your love for Jesus, and that's pretty awesome. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more fun and inspiring videos. See you next time.